how the glory of the Lord came down. And the children would smile as they shouted down the aisle of that old country church.
In the sweet by and by, we shall meet on that beautiful shore. In the sweet
Sunday I'd see all my friends dear to me
at that old
country church. When we kneel down to prayer, everybody would be there
at that old country church. Leaning, and we would say,
compromise what's right hold your family name. You've got to stand for something, or you'll fall for anything. And I know that things are different than they were in Daddy's day, but I still believe what makes a man really hasn't changed. You've got to stand for something, or you'll fall for anything. You've got to be your own man, not a puppet on a string. Never compromise what's right and uphold your family name. You've got to stand for something, or you'll fall for anything. You've got to stand for something, or you'll fall for anything.
I sent home from school one day with a shiner on my eye. Fighting was against the rules and it didn't matter why. When Dad got home, I told that story just like I'd rehearsed. Then stood there on those trembling knees and waited for the worst. And he said, "Let me tell you a secret about a father's love, a secret that my daddy said was just between us." He said, "Daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen." When I became a father in the spring of 81, there was no doubt that stubborn boy was just like my father's son. And when I thought my patience had been tested to the end, I took my daddy's secret and I passed it on to him. I said, "Let me tell you a secret about a father's love, a secret that my daddy said was just between us." I said, "Daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen." Last night I dreamed I died and stood outside those pearly gates, when suddenly I realized there must be some mistake. If they know half the things I've done, they'll never let me in. But then somewhere from the other side I heard these words again. And they said, "Let me tell you a secret about a father's love, a secret that my daddy said was just between us. You see, daddies don't just love their children every now and then. It's a love without end, amen. It's a love without end, amen."
Crazy. Grandpa, take me back to yesterday, when the line between right and wrong didn't seem so hazy. Did lovers really fall in love to stay, stand beside each other, come what may? Promise really something people kept, not just something they would say? Families really bow their heads to pray, daddies really never go away. Oh, oh, grandpa, tell me about the good old days. Grandpa, everything don't know. And Grandpa, let's wander back into the past, then paint me the picture of long ago. Lovers really fall in love to stay, stand beside each other, come what may. Promise really something people kept, not just something they would say and then forget. Families really bow their heads to pray, daddies really never go away. Oh, oh, grandpa, tell me about the good old.
Walk behind my daddy as he plowed our garden every spring. My little bare feet in the dirt would make me happy as we talked about what harvest time would bring. He'd say, son, this whole world is like a garden, and what you sow, you're surely gonna reap. Where bitter seeds are planted, hearts will harden, but a caring hand will make the heart sweet. And he was so in love for the family, and he was so in love, took a little extra time looking forward to a bountiful harvest. watch my mama working with her needle and her thread. So patiently she'd listen to our problems, and we knew she heard every word we said. She'd say, children, this old world is full of scratches, and in your life you're bound to have a few. I guess that's why the good Lord gave us patches, so we can start each day out feeling new. Yeah, she was so in love family. She was so in love. She took a little extra time looking forward to a bountiful harvest. Like a good mama does, she was so in love. Yeah, they were so in love for the family. They were so did it all for us. They were so